Alright, so it's October 22nd, about 4:30 p.m., 80 degrees. I have my fishing poles, my net, and my rod holder contraption strapped on to this paragliding bag, which is holding the kayak. If you don't know what a paragliding bag is, check out this picture of my dad paragliding. He lent me the bag so I could transport the kayak a little easier. The river is about a quarter mile from my apartment, which is over there. And I'm just walking through the complex, gonna try and catch a salmon, if all goes well. I think I'm ready. You can see this rod holder on my left, right there. It's too low, so when I'm fishing, my paddle hits it and it's not really effective. So I can only have one rod in. No fish today. It's one of those days where it's a little frustrating because you see fish all around you. I literally saw like 10 salmon jump, and I saw one that was like completely out of the water, and it was pretty big. But I didn't really have the right setup, didn't really have enough prep time, but it was really fun being out here on my inflatable kayak. But I've got a lot of homework, and it's time for some dinner, so I'm gonna head back. Cool. Alright, so now I'm walking back on the American River Trail. Just walking back to the. It was a fun day, no fish. Make sure to like and subscribe, and next time there's gonna be a fish. I know it. Alright, until next time, this is Peter.